About wine sold in Missouri. State investigators say several bottles of wine made by Casa de Loca Winery near the Lake of the Ozarks could explode.
Fox News' Michelle Medeiros spoke with the winemaker and health officials about the wine, which is now being recalled.
Imagine pouring a glass of wine and the bottle explodes. And that's what Missouri Public Safety says happened after alcohol and tobacco confiscated bottles of Casa de Loca that were unregistered. They say further investigation revealed some shop owners had similar problems and warn of six unregistered varieties that should be handled with care. Those are Applesauce, Bellini Gold, Coming in Hot, Kona Lover Port, OCD, and Peachy Thoughts. But the brand's owner, Larry Owens, disagrees.
We did it under, you know, it's done federally, but I guess maybe it's like the state didn't have them. I don't know if that'd be my comment on that. Now, the only one I heard was that they had peach in it.
It was learned that there were these six that we know of that are unregistered and are thought to be at risk of a potential explosion.
So far, investigators say they don't know of any bottles that have exploded and injured someone, but they are still gathering information. If you have anything you'd like to share, you can contact the Department of Public Safety. In St. Louis County, Michelle Medeiros, back to you.